I mean, we came out, we handled our business, do what we're supposed to do. We want to establish ourselves and, you know, how we want to play on the road. We know what we do at home. We want to establish how we want to play on the road. And, you know, this was a good way to start the season, to start how we want to play off on the road. So we did a good job, did a lot of good things, and we still can improve. Just showing our help, game plan, discipline. I don't know what the rebounding was, but I feel like it was maybe a little bit better than it was the game before. And, you know, once we got stops, we got out, got good shots on the offensive end, and we were able to get back and get our defense set.
Can you just talk about how you've been able to transform your game to that level and reach this status?
Honestly, man, it's just a lot of years of work, a lot of years of dedication, just crafting my game, trusting and believing in myself. And it was a perfect storm coming here. Tibbs putting me in the position that he's putting me in and enabling me and empowering me to be a leader of this team. And, you know, for me, my responsibility is just to go out and just play for my teammates. And everything else falls into place. I mean, you guys can see it when you're watching. It's just a lot of fun out there playing. And that's what we wanted to be. You know, we know the hard work and, you know, how much time we put into this game. So when we go out there, whether it's a tough game or not, you know, the home opener was tough. And it was still a lot of fun. So we have a lot of fun playing with each other, playing for each other out there. I mean, I think a lot of that comes from, you know, guys getting to New York early. You know, I understood, once our team was set, I understood, you know, the guys that we had and, you know, how I can play off them and make the game easier for them. But once everybody got to New York early. We worked with each other early. We understood, you know, how each other played, and that's what, you know, getting there early and then the preseason and all that stuff is for. So, you know, you just take that and you just kind of fill things out. And for me, that's basically what it is. You know, I just felt everything out. I know everybody's strengths, you know, what they like to get to, how I can help them be better. And by doing that, it just makes the game easier for myself.
You guys wanted to shoot more threes this season, but you wanted them to be the right threes.
Right.
Can you just talk about that approach and struggling that line?
Yeah, I mean, I think it really starts with our defense. You know, when we get defense stops, we're able to get out on the open court and run. And then, you know, kind of put them on their heels and make plays, drive and kick. But we preach it all the time, you know, get to the paint and make rim reads, sprays, and make the correct plays. For me personally, I just know how much attention I draw from the defense, you know, so I just, you know, let them make the decision for me. If they want to play me straight up, fine, great. If not, I'm going to, you know, bait and try to create opportunities for my guys, get everybody going.
Does it feel like a road game when it's here?
Today did not. I'm not going to be honest with you. It did not. But I expected it. Every time we come here, there's a lot of Knicks fans, so it's always fun. But, yeah, it wasn't. But it counts as a road win, so we're going to take it.